Welcome to Lingokids! Veggie Power!
Hi, Lingokids! I'm Libby, your curiosity coach.
Hi, Lisa!
Hi!
Look how colorful these vegetables are! I see orange carrots, like this one, green lettuce, yellow pepper, red tomato, white cauliflower, and purple cabbage.
Why so many colors?
Let's find out. When you eat vegetables, your body gets energy. You need energy to run, jump, play, and stay healthy. And guess what? Different colored vegetables have different powers.
Really?
Really. Green vegetables have stomach power. They help your stomach move food through your body. Orange and yellow vegetables make your eyes powerful so you can see better. To keep your heart powerful and healthy, eat red vegetables. White vegetables give your body the power to fight off germs. And for a super powerful memory, eat purple vegetables.
Wow!
I know! So eat a rainbow of vegetables to make your body feel
powerful!
Want to play a guessing game?
Yes!
Here we go! I'm thinking of a vegetable that's orange and helps you see better. Is it a cauliflower or a carrot? What do you think? Lisa thinks it's a cauliflower, a vegetable that is orange and helps you see better, is a carrot. Now you know. Next question. I love broccoli. Is broccoli a root vegetable that grows underground, like a carrot? Or does it grow above ground, like lettuce? What do you think? Lisa thinks it grows above ground. Broccoli grows above ground. Excellent! Last question. What is the first vegetable to grow in outer space? Here's a hint. This vegetable gives us French fries. Is it potatoes or green beans? What do you think? Lisa thinks it's potatoes. The first vegetable to grow in outer space? Potatoes! Astronauts grew them in the space shuttle Columbia.
I like that game!
Me too! I'm curious, how many different color vegetables can you eat this week? Think about it.
See you next time!
For more curiosity time!
Subscribe to our YouTube channel now so that you don't miss a beat. And for more play learning fun, head over to the Lingokids app.